Tuesday, June 2, 2015, 11:15:44.
Houston 911, you need medical, police, or fire?
Medical, please.
Stay on the line for Houston Medical. You're being transferred to Houston Medical.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Medical, what's the location of your emergency?
The location is 4600 Gulf Freeway.
What's your street right at the corner of Gulf Freeway?
Eleanor Tinsley.
House, apartment, or business?
It's a business.
What's the name of it?
Planned Parenthood.
Your name?
Tanya.
Any particular room number, suite number?
No.
What's the phone number we can call you back on then?
713-831-6539.
Okay. I'm showing a different number, but that's the number we can call you back on?
Yes, ma'am.
What's the emergency?
A patient is having difficulty breathing after receiving medication, and we need some...
The patient awake?
Yes, she is.
Okay, we're dispatching emergency units at 4600 Gulf Freeway at Planned Parenthood. Is that correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Emergency units been dispatched to that location. Are you with the patient?
Yes.
Keep her airway clear and open. Monitor her breathing, especially if she's nauseous or vomiting. Is she on any type of oxygen equipment?
Yes, she is receiving oxygen now.
Okay. Oh, you have her on oxygen?
Yes.
Okay, just have her to assume most comfortable position. Tell her to relax, breathe slowly and deeply, nothing to eat or drink. Gather a list of medications. In the past 21 days, have you or the patient been in the African countries of Sierra Leone or Guinea?
Not that I know of.
Okay. Have you or the patient had any contact with the person known as suspected to have Ebola?
No.
All right. Call us back if her condition worsens before emergency personnel arrive.
Thank you.
You're welcome.